Hello friends, I am Vaibhav. Welcome to Horizon Academy. Today's video is about Bernoulli's theorem. Previous to this video, I uploaded continuity equation. Continuous equation is based on law of conversion of mass, and the main statement is that the quantity of fluid flowing through a pipe at all sections remains constant. This is the main statement of your continuity equation. But in Bernoulli's equation, total energy remains constant. In continuity equation, quantity remains same. But in Bernoulli's equation, total energy remains constant. This is the main theme of Bernoulli's equation. So let's start Bernoulli's equation. For that, I have written in short form SIR. So what is the definition of Bernoulli's equation? It states that in a steady, ideal, incompressible fluid, total energy remains constant. Okay, this is the statement. This is the definition of Bernoulli's equation. Again, I am saying, in a steady, ideal and incompressible fluid, the total energy of that fluid remains constant. Total energy consists of pressure energy, kinetic energy and potential energy. This is the statement. In P by W, V square by 2G plus Z is equal to constant. And assumptions of Bernoulli's equation. Assumption for Bernoulli's assumptions, I have developed one short trick, IQVS. IQVS means what? First is that your fluid flow is ideal. Okay. Second one is incompressible. Third one is irrotational. And fourth one is steady. For that, I have developed one short trick, IQS. IQ means ideal, incompressible, irrotational and steady. This is the assumption of Bernoulli's equation. For 4 marks, you have to write first definition, then this formula, and then after that assumptions. Okay. And on Bernoulli's theorem, there are three main devices which include your syllabus. One is venture meter, orifice meter, and another one is Peter tube. After this video, I am uploading venture meter, orifice meter, and Peter tube video. Okay, thank you.